First, I found the place. I wondered who had lived there, what their lives were like. Something whispered to my mind, and I began to write. My pen creates stories of a world that might have been.